You're confident your internal corporate documents are secure. Are you sure? Any company, no matter the industry, has documents that it needs to keep private. Whether we're talking about sales reports, training manuals, or employee handbooks, they must be secure and shared internally. Let's say you have created a training manual in PDF format. You share this with your employees, but how do you prevent it from being accessed by anyone? Well, for starters, you could turn it into a digital flipbook. Digital flipbooks are interactive, can be shared easily, and offer multiple security options, as you will see. By default, the publications you create in Flipsnack are set to public, visible on your profile and indexed by search engines. To prevent them from appearing anywhere on the web, set the visibility to unlisted. This way, the only way to access them is through a direct link. Quick tip. Set your Flipsnack profile to private, and all future flipbooks will be unlisted by default. But what if you want a more advanced security option? Maybe an extra layer of protection for your employee's benefits guide? Lock your publications behind a password. This way, having the link alone is not enough. You also need to know the correct password to access the content. Now, if you want to increase security even further, use the private publishing option. This allows you to invite employees by email to read your documents. The advantage is that they must be signed into Flipsnack with the email address that you send the invite to. No other email address will work. If you have people that you frequently share your documents with, add them to your readers list. This way, instead of adding their email addresses each time when sharing a document, you can do it all at once. But what if you want total control over who views your internal documents? To allow team members to connect quickly and securely to Flipsnack, share your publications to SSO. Add or remove users to your SSO system and grant document access to only those that are part of it. Quick tip. Once you're done sharing, all there is left to do is see how well your internal documents perform. With Flipsnack, there are other security options you can choose from. Domain restrictions for embeds, two-factor authentication, enforced SSO, and more. So you can be confident that your internal documents are secure every time you share them through Flipsnack. Now that you know more about our privacy options, which one would you choose?